Well, good Tuesday morning, everybody. Spring break is over. Time to go back to work. Rob here in Bakersfield, California, on the 2013 Sportster 72. Heading off for another week of lane splitting. I got quite a bit of work done over the spring break. Replaced the charging system on the soft tail. Got her running again. I need to pick up a new coil. The one that's on there keeps failing. So I think I finally gave up completely, because my multimeter doesn't show any ohms coming out of it at all now. And I had to put a new battery in the multimeter. It went dead. This is one thing after another. There we go. Brand new coil. And old burnt up one. It feels so nice to be riding back and forth to work again. I actually missed during the spring break. Fuck, man, I'm right here. The hell, you stupid bitch. Thank you. Excuse me, don't mind me, just passing through. Thank you there. Thank you very much. Tight, but I made it. I do that to you. Hello.
Helmet, that looks different.
Yeah, it is different. This is my new helmet. You didn't know Grandpa got a new helmet?
Where did you get it?
I ordered it online and it came in the mail.
That's a cool helmet.
Yeah, it is cool.
Did you get it going
for
it? Since it's so big.
What's that?
Did you get a golden key?
A golden key? Yeah. No, they brought it to the door.
Is this full filled?
Yeah, I just filled it up. Just now. Thank you. Come here, Max. Come on, Max. Okay, I guess he doesn't want to come out. No.
Get Daddy. Get Daddy. Get Daddy.
Well, I have to wait for the garage door to open. Okay, watch out.
Can I wear your helmet?
Can you wear my helmet? You want to try on my brand new helmet? Okay. It's going to be hot inside.
I know.
And maybe even a little sweaty. You want to touch my nose?
No,
for good luck?
No.
All right, TGIF, everybody. Okay, well, that's it for this week. Hit the like button if you liked it. Make a comment or two, as long as they're nice. Subscribe and come back again for some more next week. And I'll see you later. Bye-bye.